Kucherov in. Kuznetsov along the boards. Ovechkin's in front of the goal. Orlov feeds it across. One timer. That goes off the goalpost. They score on the rebound.
This surprised Mrazek. There is an unbelievable one-timer from Marchenko to the right of Mrazek, and he's unaware that it hits the goalpost and comes out the other side. And by the time he can react, you can see Kucherov is all over that.